off one of his ears and throw it like a frisbee. I want to chew his lips off and grab his head and suck out one of his eyes and chew on it and spit it out in his face and say thank you for making such excellent movies. Then I'm going to pick him up by the hair, swing him over my head a few times, and throw him across the room and kick all his teeth in and then stomp on his face 40 or 50 times because he makes the best films. He makes the best films I've ever seen in my life. I love him. I love him.